my soon-to-be wife. I'm so lucky to have met you in my life. You always bring happiness in me. You make me a better man. You're the light of my world. You are my dream come true. I promise to share my ice cream with you no matter what. I promise to take care of you when you cry and especially hungry. I promise to love you for who you are. I look forward to raising our family and build our relationship. I will always love you forever, your soon-to-be husband.
My dearest Tony, I want you to remember that I love you beyond measure and beyond words can even explain. You're the man of my dreams, my fairy tale prince. I'm looking forward to spending an entire lifetime with you and make bigger measures. Thank you for being who you are to me. See you at the altar, my handsome. Love me too.
Sameeksha, will you have Praneet to be your husband? To live in holy marriage, will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health? And forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as we both shall live?
I do.
Praneet, will you have Sameeksha to be your wife? To live in holy marriage, will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live? If so, say, I will.
I will. Kalagada, take you, Sameeksha, to be my wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or worse, or richer or poorer, in sickness and in health, until we are parting death. This is my solemn vow.
In the name of God, I, Sameeksha Cherla, take you, Praneet Kalagada, to be my husband, to have, to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish until we are parted by death. This is my solemn vow.
Thank you. तुझको सुहाए,
तुझ संग सुखी रोटी भाए।
मन मस्त मगन, मन मस्त मगन, बस तेरा नाम दोहराए। मन मस्त मगन, मन मस्त मगन, बस तेरा नाम दोहराए। मस्त मगन, मन मस्त मगन, बस तेरा नाम दोहराए। मन मस्त मगन, मन मस्त मगन, तेरा नाम।